Jumpo TV production viewers and subscribers, back with a new video, a banger. So Bounty Killer and Beanie Man just hit big, people. So Bounty Killer and Beanie Man get equity in a Triller. Triller is an app, you understand, people? So Triller just purchased Versus, and Versus was owned by hip-hop producer Timbaland alongside producer beatmaker Swiss Beat from the Rough Rider crew. So actually Beanie Man and Bounty Killer was one of the first act for perform for Versus, people. And Beanie Man and Bounty Killer actually have the most impact per Versus, because during the lockdown with the pandemic, everyone else did a clash from different states. Like Nelly was in one state, Ludacris was in one state. So Nelly was in St. Louis, Missouri, and Ludacris was actually in Atlanta, Georgia. So Bounty Killer and Beanie Man actually bring back the whole sound system clash, where the two of them are clash face to face in the lawn, and with a whole sound system set up and so forth, people. So them have a big impact during the lockdown. A lot of superstars like Jay-Z, Beyonce, Rihanna, Erykah Badu, a lot of superstars, you understand? So they actually set the whole thing with the Versus, and after that Versus blew up. So after that, now people, Versus blew up, and now them have over 5.5 million followers. So Triller, which is the app company, reach out to Versus and actually purchase Versus from Timbaland and Swiss Beat. So Timbaland and Swiss Beat decided that them all give everybody will take part in the Versus for make Versus so special and as big as it is, them give them equity. So Bounty Killer and Beanie Man have equity in a Triller by the way of Versus, which is very big for dancehall music, which is very big for with two legends and with fellow Jamaican them. So we feel good. Bounty Killer and Beanie Man happy about it. Both Bounty Killer, you know, post upon him Instagram and feel proud that him hard work a pay off. You understand, people? And this is very big for dancehall music and very big for the country as well. And it's good that Timbaland and Swiss Beat decide say them all show some love and show them appreciation. And dancehall music didn't get rip off. Them didn't use dancehall music and dash dancehall music to the side. Them actually come in and they mean dancehall music well. So this is a big move for dancehall music, big move for Bounty Killer and Beanie Man. You understand? Because wherever you can get equity and any type of money are coming in for two of them over the rest of them life is very good, and them can do whatever them want to do with it. So this is something for sure the younger youth them say. Do positive music. Do good music. You understand? Once you put pen to paper and decide to you're gonna write good music and put good music out there for your fans, good music will survive at the end of the day. Cause Bounty Killer and Beanie Man put this work in the early 90s or late 90s all the way to 2000 till now. And them benefits their playoff. You understand? And them benefit their payoff through 90s dancehall come all the way up. And every Jamaican know Bounty Killer and Beanie Man clash battle over the year. You understand? It was one of the most famous in Jamaica, one of the biggest in Jamaica culture. So Bounty Killer and Beanie Man have a whole bunch of hits. They were going hits for hits. Everybody did enjoy themselves. You understand? And the reason, one of the reasons why Versus is Versus today is because of Bounty Killer and Beanie Man. Plus during the lockdown, a whole bunch of people take part. You understand? And Timbaland and Timbaland and Swizz Beatz realize them have something special. And Bounty Killer and Beanie Man versus is this the most talk about versus from that day till now. It is the most epic. You understand, people? Because no matter how the rest of star them come and have amount of followers where them bring and the crowd where them jar, it still never have the energy where Bounty Killer and Beanie Man have going tune for tune, words for words, and the entertainment. And don't forget the Jamaican police them where try lock it off where Beanie say, yo, do you want to be that guy? You want to be that guy? You understand? And when Bounty Killer start doing look a dance, and they make the whole meme of a Bounty Killer dance, it was hilarious. It was very entertaining, the energy where them have and how them entertain the crowd and them performance. So you know, so one thing with Jamaican, when you come for work, a stage show, when you come for performance, we're upon a whole nother level. When a player, when it come to performance and delivery, you understand, people? So them actually start out and them help build the show for where it become to the day. You understand? Till Versus reach the platform where them decide, say, yo, this is actually worth money and we are going to sell it. You understand? So this was broadcasting at the Billboard, you understand, which is very big for dancehall music again. Very big for Bounty Killer and Beanie Man. You understand? Because you have a lot of artists that do music, but them music now go nowhere. You understand the little music them what them do sometime are probably for them age group or for the type of tradition, for them generation. You need to make authentic music where I go travel the world. I go bring you places where all when you're old and retire, the music still I go actually live on. You understand? And Bounty Killer and Beanie Man will always be in one of the most sought after acts in Jamaica. You understand? Anyway, crowd you put Bounty Killer and Beanie Man in front of, them have a catalogue of tune. You understand? They have a whole archive of tune where them can perform for anybody. You understand? And I think a lot of the younger generation them need to pay attention to where Bounty Killer and Beanie Man do. Even during a pandemic and a lockdown, them still are break down barriers. Them still are achieve new stuff. You understand? So this is very big for dancehall music again. And once a Bounty Killer, big up yourself. Beanie Man, big up yourself on a job. Well done. And Jamaican people, them and people right across the world, we need for sure Bounty Killer and Beanie Man respect while them still alive. Don't wait till them drop out or anything happen to them. A two are we legend them. A two are the greatest them what we ever have. You understand? So people, tell me what you think in the comment section. Jump Out TV production. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm out.